Welcome to our quick guide on managing your wallets within our platform. In this video, we'll walk you through the process of effortlessly navigating between your social and exchange wallets, each designed to help you get the most out of your experience. Whether you're depositing, withdrawing, or transferring funds, we'll show you how to seamlessly move your Millix and USDC between wallets and even withdraw funds to an external wallet. By the end of this video, you'll have all the tools you'll need to keep your transactions smooth and your assets secure. Let's dive in. Let's start by understanding the two main wallets you'll be working with on our platform, the social wallet and the exchange wallet. Each serves a distinct purpose to help you manage your funds effectively. The social wallet is your primary wallet for all activities within our social platform, which include your primary wallet, which stores your Millix for everyday use within the platform, your affiliate wallet, which accumulates all revenue earned from affiliate signups, your reaction wallet, which collects rewards from your engagements and interactions on tangled.com, and a dedicated wallet for USDC. To access your social wallet, click on My Millix on the lower left, followed by Dashboard. For mobile users, click on the menu icon on the lower left, followed by My Millix, then Dashboard. On the top of your dashboard, you will see your primary wallet's balance. You'll also see your primary wallet's address. Under the Send tab, you will see your primary wallet balance. If you click on the dropdown, you will also see your affiliate wallet, your reaction wallet, and your USDC wallet. To see the dollar value of your primary balance of Millix, click on the delta to the right to see it displayed. The balance displayed on the left, just below your profile image, is the sum total of all the Millix contained in your social wallets, which includes your primary, reaction, affiliate, and any other Millix wallet you may have. To transfer funds from within your social wallet, simply click on the Transfer tab. Select from which wallet you want to send to and from. Fill out the amount and click Transfer. On the other side, we have the exchange wallet, specifically designed for trading on the Tangled exchange. Like the social wallet, it includes a separate wallet for USDC and a primary wallet for Millix. These wallets operate independently, meaning your funds in the social wallet are separate from those in the exchange wallet. Let's now discuss how to deposit funds into your exchange wallet. First thing you're going to want to do is to click on the deposit button above. Notice that you'll have a drop-down menu with two options, Millix and USDC. To deposit USDC, select USDC. You'll then see the available USDC balance in your social wallet. If you don't have any USDC there, you'll need a deposit from an external source, such as an exchange or an external wallet. To deposit USDC to your tangled.com wallet, use the address shown in this section. Be sure to use the Polygon network when sending USDC to tangled.com. Again, your personal USDC wallet address will be located here. Once you have a balance, enter the amount you want to deposit into your exchange wallet here and click Send. As you can see, the USDC is now reflected in your exchange wallet. You can also deposit USDC directly into your exchange wallet by clicking on the plus sign. Similarly, you can deposit Millix by clicking on the plus sign on your Millix exchange wallet. Select the source of funds and enter the amount you want to deposit into the exchange and press Send. You'll now see the deposit reflected in your Millix balance on the exchange. Let's now discuss how to withdraw funds from the exchange. Keep in mind that your total balance of Millix and USDC on the Tangled exchange is displayed here. To withdraw funds, begin by clicking on the Withdraw button on the top. Let's start with USDC. To withdraw your total balance of USDC, click on this up arrow, which will fill in the max amount of USDC you have available for withdrawal. You can always enter a lesser amount manually. Click Send. Your USDC has been successfully transferred from your exchange wallet to your social wallet. to withdraw USDC to an external location, such as another exchange or an external wallet, you must first transfer your USDC from your exchange wallet to your social wallet. In other words, you cannot send USDC directly from the exchange to an external wallet. Instead, deposit the USDC into your primary USDC wallet within your social wallet before making any external transfers. Now that you've successfully transferred your USDC to your social wallet, you're ready to withdraw it to an external wallet or exchange. Navigate back to your social wallet's dashboard. You should see the newly transferred USDC reflected in your USDC wallet. To proceed, select USDC from your wallet's list. Enter the wallet address where you want to send your USDC. Ensure this address is on the Polygon network, as using an address on a different network can result in lost funds. Enter the amount you wish to withdraw and click Send. The same steps apply when withdrawing Millix from the exchange wallet to your primary wallet, or when sending Millix to an external wallet or exchange. And there you have it. You're now equipped to expertly navigate the wallets on tangled.com. We hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, please drop them in the comments. We'd love to hear from you.